Studios. There's no subtitles? Wait, subtitles. Hmm.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you?
No, this is not a
Friday. It is that.
This is a direct.
You have a good night, Mr. President.
Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shame.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
And he's getting drunk everywhere.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? Who
you were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
For a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer. Time for a little rebellion. Wanna fight? Let's go. Ivory, I miss you girls.
Right on cue.
You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The Hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the Hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
What? Ghost chain.
Where'd she go?
That's what I just said. What is that? Boom. Time to go to work, guys.
In the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Is that a door?
Exit. Good. million years.
That won't work.
Why not?
He's bulletproof. There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
Okay, then. Let's fight.
Dante, wait! It's working. You can fight him now. It won't be easy. Hunters are brutal fighters.
No idea.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Thank you.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. My mother. I barely remember her.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Come on, puppy, let's go. What the heck? Skins and perks. Oh, PlayStation Store.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
amazing. Dante, it really is you. You don't remember me.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age 7.
Your point?
Well, meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Virgil. I established the Order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
You really believe you can make a dent?
Make a dent? With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
You guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is at stake.
If you want to leave, turn your back on me, I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes!
What makes you think I give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are. This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway. What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How'll I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. It can get rough in there.
I like it rough. I like it rough.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
So this is my home. Well, show me your secrets.
What the heck is that?
I remember this place. Who the hell are you? Sparta.
Son of Sparta.
My dad. Great.
Supposed to just be standing? I guess so.
You're up next. Ah, tough guy. Trying to show me.
Hold on, let me see if I can find something on the internet or an easier way to do this.
Hmm.
Torch. Am I supposed to? Wait a minute.
Oh, there we go. Okay. That's how you do it.
Not so tough now.
Dante, did I hear that right?
Yeah, give it.
Was me. I remember this.
Excuse me.
Where am I? Am I dreaming? Get over here! Now.
You don't remember me.
You don't remember me. You don't remember me.
LJ, I don't think you understand what's at stake.
Okay, so what else have you got?
what that is.
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons.
I think I glitched. Oh, goodness. Let's call it a game breaking glitch. Okay. I did. I called it a game breaking glitch. So, there will be no to do not use attacks when you're going to move up.
Angel Blade.
fucking... I know I can't land that little tiny little spot right now.
Nice.
Yeah.
I remember. I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother, too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us. Hid us safely amongst the humans. Wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
Yeah.
I'm getting out of here. Brother.
Your twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever. A fate worse than death, they say. He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
Everybody later, thanks for watching. thanks for your time. It's very much appreciated. And I'll see you guys probably later on today. If not, I'm sorry. Sorry I haven't been starting on my regular streaming times. It's just been all up and down, and it's just blah. That's all. All right, I'll see you guys. I'm out.